Okay, now we're going to make the solid rim around the edge of the plate just by taking a clean sponge, dipping it in your paint. We're using red here. Again, spinning the banding wheel and just gently against the edge of the rim, you're going to put the sponge to the rim. And you may have to do that a couple times to get it nice and solid, but it'll make it really even and really pretty.
Yeah.